I'm Erica.
I'm Anders.
And welcome to our kitchen. We fell in love with this house when we were first looking at the area. Most everything was exactly what we wanted, but the kitchen, it was a great space, but definitely dated. So we knew that was the one big project we wanted to take on.
Kitchen Solvers working with us, listening to us, and working together really helped us build our dream kitchen, right down to the faucet, you know? And it makes us feel like not only are we invited into our own kitchen, but our friends and family are too.
As much as I cook and as much as we entertain, I always dreamed about having a kitchen that was not only beautiful, but efficient to work in, and now we have it.
We cook a ton, so we thought it'd be a great adventure to really have something that we felt comfortable with and that we really enjoyed.
Now we also have a great entertaining space and a space for our family and friends to gather. And Maury's just fun to watch when he cooks.
You know that there are changes you want to make, and then once you have that in your head, go ahead and make them, because it just makes life so much more enjoyable. Everything ends up being a pleasure rather than a task or a chore.
The kitchen is the comfortable place to be in anyone's home. If you go to parties, if you go to visit a friend, it seems that a lot of the time you end up in the kitchen.
Well, I think our kitchen design in itself really helped us come together more as a family.
We have all of our meals here in the kitchen.
Right at the island.
Right at the island, which is great.
The kids can come in, sit at the island, do their homework.
Jen bakes with the girls. We work on crafts. It's actually just a better gathering place as a family than anywhere else in the house.
It was really important for us when we were remodeling to have kind of like a built-in, you know, sit-down space.
I think everybody is so busy with everything else all the time nowadays that the kitchen is the kind of room that brings people together and takes you away from the TV, takes you away from your computer and stuff, and you spend some time face-to-face.
I think the best part of it is that Kitchen Solvers did all the coordinating for us.
And rather than working with different subcontractors, I could work with one source, and their experience helped me to consider things to include or changes to make in the way my kitchen functioned that were for the better.
Kitchen Solvers is very good about speaking to you in a language that you know and understand.
And I think the advantage is the Kitchen Solvers has years of experience in working with kitchens.
We never changed the footprint of the kitchen. We never enlarged the space. We just made it a lot more practical for what we do.
This is how we would have imagined our kitchen if we built a house.
We just finally figured out that why should we wait? It's so important for us to have a nice area for us to be in.
They were there when they said they would be there, did what they said they would do. They just made the process a whole lot simpler and more enjoyable.
How many times can you say you've totally gutted your kitchen and redone it and say, boy, that was kind of fun?
She always says, this is the kitchen I dreamed of.
At this point, we both look at each other and say, there's absolutely nothing that we would change.
Right. We love our new kitchen. There's no way I would go with anybody else.